Kani Vitha Sundari studying 12th standard in Ramakrishna Vidyalaya matriculation high secondary school. In this video I am going to tell some facts of Bachelor of Architecture. Bjork is an undergraduate degree in the field of architecture. This 5-year full-time program is a blending theoretical and practical knowledge for students to learn the art of learning, designing and constructing physical structures of various kinds. From ideating to mapping and overseeing the construction, a qualified architect is involved at every stage of any construction project. Course level, undergraduate, duration 5 years, examination type, semester system, eligibility 10th plus 2 with 50% of marks, average course fees, rest 2 to 6 lakhs, average starting annual salary 2.5 to 5.5 lakh. To become an architect, interested candidates need to have a rational and artistic bend of mind along with problem-solving abilities. The career scope of BR graduates in India is tremendous with flourishing construction sector. A qualified BR graduate has the option to choose their line of work from a range of areas ranging from consultants to architectural designers. The National Aptitude Test in Architecture, NATA, and the Architecture Aptitude Test are two of the most popular BR entrance exams. The former is widely accepted by colleges offering their programs. The AAT is an entrance exam for admission to architecture programs offered by Indian Institute of Technology. Thank you all.